He says that the study of church history is the vehicle with which we learn the wisdom of the past. And so I want to invite you to get in that vehicle. We're about to discover the wisdom of the past, and that wisdom that is ultimately lived out in the faith communities that we will discover across this course and that we embody here today. Okay, so I'm really, really excited to be able to share that with you guys. And that's what waits us in this church history course.